Escobar. I'm still here. Davies, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and now I'm back. Can still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends, one name was Anthony, the other called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. The moment he-
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway with the stand-up only fight as we remind you of the rule set here. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Fighters also cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. May the best man win, and we are underway. Connects there with the punch.
Really missed with that right hand. That one hurt.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Whitaker gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Just misses with the jab there. Whitaker gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark.
A nice right hand.
Found a hole for that punch.
And he's looking for that left.
And he connects with the punch there. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Very nice.
Rock him, sock him out of the chute here.
Look at that. He's timing that jab. He's going to attack to the left.
He's got him right here.
Vicious knee.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Big punches. Powerful jab.
Kick lands for him there. Oh, how good is that jab?
Rip that hook to the body.
Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. Oh, good left. Good punch.
Well, he continues to work the body to great effect. Another kick landed there by Whitaker. The kick is blocked, Joe. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand.
Beautiful right hand.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter.
Big shot to the liver, he buckles. Tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it right here.
Huge left hand. A big left hand.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And a knee.
This is crazy! Oh my goodness!
Big knee to the body.
Vicious combinations.
And he lands another hook here. Already several landed in this round.
Exactly. The counter left is excellent.
Well, everything works off of the jab. The hook has been his best weapon tonight. Watch for him to set it up again here. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by Robert Whitaker. And he connects there. Well-placed kick there by Whitaker. Timely defense there. Huge block for
him.
Big
punches.
Oh, and there it is. Another hook connects. We knew he'd go back to it. We didn't know he'd be that
effective. Oh, he's hurt again. Leg kick. Oh.
Back to the feet.
Body kick. Look at that.
Oh, he might be out. Oh. How about that shot? And just like that, the fight is over.
Unbelievable. straight punch for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did. Bruce Buffer.